testing, 1, 2. So today's video is going to be a little bit different than normal. I received the best package in the world last week from Vivace Cosmetics. Vivace was started by my friend Lexi Corsentino Bernard, and she is super involved in pageants. You know, she could never find anything to match her shade, and she really wanted to create a product that you could wear during the daytime, but you could also go up on stage. There are 15 shades of foundation, 10 concealers, 8 different translucent powders, and 15 shades of foundation is freaking incredible, first off. Everything in her line is gluten, paraben, and cruelty-free. She has a bunch of different lip... she does have the lipsticks, the lip stays, the lip lacquers, and the glosses. She did send me 2 lipsticks and 2 liners, and let me tell you, incredible. Vivace Cosmetics is also the official Miss United States cosmetic sponsor. Like, what? Some reviews on her foundation. Everybody is saying that it's full coverage without being heavy and you can still build it up, that the foundations and concealers are hydrating without making you oily, which for me, a dry sister, I need that. So I'm super excited. I really want to try her foundations. I'm probably going to have to order some soon. I am going to be doing a light kind of daytime look. I'm going to show you how to transform into a nighttime look. Okay, so I have finished my face. Now time to start my eyes. Okay, so I am going to go in with my Anastasia Beverly Hills Prism palette, and I'm going to use the color Unity. Okay, so next I'm gonna go in with the same palette, and I'm gonna go in with the color Eden, and I'm just gonna go kind of in my crease with it. As you can see, I smoked it out just a little bit in the crease. So a lot of my footage was out of focus, unfortunately, but I applied the concealer to my lid just a tiny bit, and then I went in with the color Sandstone, which is a loose pigment by Vivace Cosmetics, and it is so stunning. I hope that you can see like how truly sparkly this is. I mean, in person it's just like... Okay, so I have finished applying the rest of my makeup. Like I said, I went in with the color Sandstone all over the lid. It is this beautiful like rose gold shimmer that once it's on the eyelid, it is just like amazing. And for the lips, I went in with the liner Nude all over, and then I applied my lippy, where is it, right here, Satin Sheets, and this is the most moisturizing lipstick I think I've ever worn. I love it. Okay, so to turn this look into a night look, I am going to be applying the color Dahlia to my lid. Okay, so I have applied Dahlia all over the lid. This is the most beautiful, just like shimmery wine color. I'm going to be applying Copper just kind of to the center of my lid, and just to kind of make this a little bit more shimmery. Oh, I love this. So I'm just smoking out this wing that I did. This is my first time using this color, but I'm going to be going in with Scarlet the pencil, and then Sangria the lippy, and I think this looks fantastic. Overall, these products are amazing. I really, really, really do love them. The pigments are super, super sparkly and very easy to blend. The lipsticks have to be my favorite though. As always, thank you for watching. If you have any questions on the products, just comment below.